insurance. This is Tony Cañas, and today is my birthday. My 38th birthday, to be exact. Well, to be exact, my 38th birthday is tomorrow, Saturday, December 19, 2020, but I'm sending this out on Friday because most people don't check LinkedIn in the weekends. Celebrating my 38th birthday, last year I dedicated my birthday video to thankfulness and optimism. I was sitting on a high point at that point. I was in Chicago visiting the Jacobson Home Office. I even threw myself a birthday party in a city I've never lived in. Who does that? This guy. And I had no idea 2020 was coming. I mean, I knew 2020 was coming. I had no idea 2020 was gonna be the year that it became. A year later, I am still super thankful and super optimistic, even though this year has been tough for everybody. And I've been really lucky this year, but it's been tough for everybody. This year, for my birthday message, I have a big ask. Insurance Nerds has continued to grow. We have 17,620 followers on my personal LinkedIn profile. We have 17,346 followers on the Insurance Nerds LinkedIn profile. We have 6,143 people signed up to our newsletter, and only 702 followers or subscribers on our YouTube channel. For 2021, we are really focusing on growing our YouTube channel. We need to get it as soon as possible to 1,000 plus subscribers, because at 1,000, we unlock a bunch of extra features. We also unlock monetization at 1,000 subscribers. That really won't make a difference. We will never be a mass, like if the entire insurance industry subscribed, if we don't have people subscribe to Insurance Nerds, then maybe. But it'll never be a revenue producer, really. But the biggest thing is, at 1,000 subscribers, we gain access to a bunch of extra features that will help make the videos more awesome. Things like being able to include links in the videos that point outside of YouTube, and a few other special features. So anyway, working really hard to grow our YouTube channel in 2021. There's hundreds of videos in there, and I am producing a video almost every workday. I'm trying to do it every workday. I won't promise that it will be every workday, but almost every workday. I want to make it super easy for you to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Open your browser and go to tonyis38.com. tonyis38.com, and that'll take you to our YouTube channel, and it'll ask you to subscribe. All you have to do is accept. Even if you never use YouTube, I would really appreciate it if you subscribe to our YouTube channel. Even if you're like, oh, I don't even have an account on YouTube. If you have a Google account, just about everybody does, you have a YouTube account. If you have a Gmail or a Google Calendar or anything like that, you have a YouTube account, you just don't know it. So now, the link below doesn't work on mobile. It only works on a laptop or desktop type browser. So on mobile, you have to go there and then open the YouTube app and subscribe. So I would really appreciate it. Hundreds of people see the videos each week. Thousands of people are connected to me or to Insurance Nerds or receive our mailing list. Only 700 are subscribed to on YouTube. Help us grow our YouTube channel. The content is awesome. Help us spread the insurance love on YouTube. That's all I ask for my birthday this year. I will include the link to last year's video, because I think that I hit on some things when it comes to thankfulness and optimism. And people ask me all the time how I'm doing this crazy year. It's actually gone really well for me. I mean, I miss the travel, both for work, conferences, and for the personal travel. We have quarantined very successfully. I haven't gone anywhere, basically, for like 10 months. I haven't been on an airplane since March, which is really crazy for me. But we are very lucky. We have kept our jobs, both of us. Overall, while the world seems to be going crazy out there, inside my apartment, things are going really well. So I'm really, really thankful for that. And like I said last year, if you or anybody you know needs help with insurance career advice, chatwithtony.com. It's free. And I'm also super proud of Jacobson. I said it last year. Last year in my video, I mentioned that December 18 happens to be the day in 2017 when I publicly announced that I was coming to work for Jacobson. And everybody was like, perfect match. I'm glad you finally found each other. And how happy I was with Jacobson. And I'm happy to report that even in a crazy 2020, Jacobson has been just an amazing company to work for. They have been incredibly supportive of us. Quite simply, we have amazing leadership. And I continue to be a lifer, as long as they keep me around. Very, very thankful for that. That's still going fantastic. My personal life is going fantastic. Renee and I are going on almost 8 years together. incredible. Nobody else in history had put up with me for that long. And I'm sorry that this video turned out to be a little rambly. I didn't really write a script for it. So anyway, I just wanted to say hello, make noise for my birthday, because I love attention, of course. And my big ask of please subscribe to our YouTube channel and tell others if they're into insurance or they think they might be into insurance or you want them to consider an insurance career, get them to subscribe to the Insurance Nerds channel. And right now it's super easy to do so. Go to tonyis38.com and it'll take you right there and help you subscribe. Thank you so much. Let's break that 1,000 subscriber mark by tomorrow. In fact, let's get us to like 10,000 subscribers. That would be amazing. Anyway, let me know if there's anything I can do to help. Thank you so much.